Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
Dance Academy's got a performance every day of Kwan. Trying to get my butt over.
All that swinging must be tiring.
Well, this Sudoku puzzle's not going to solve itself.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, has been taken over by squatters. And isn't it just perfect karma that this garish monument to the ego of a guy who always felt he was above the law has been overrun by a bunch of freeloading bums? Next thing you know, Spider-Man turned the joint into his personal headquarters. So how does it feel to be hoisted on your own petard, Wilson? No, Jared, that is not an obscenity. Read a book!
Someone reported a mugging at a donation stand.
If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one.
Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. The power can be supplied all locally.
Sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after some one infiltrated this tower.
Who do that?
Blowing up the plaza? That's your plan? It's a terrible plan.
Get up.
out for the count. Lights out for you.
We've got Soma down! Everybody search!
I could believe you were nobody a year ago.
All right, I'm here.
You're done!
Don't let him near the new form!
I gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. Yeah.
seen Finn's friend since she showed him around Fist Tower? What was his name? Mike? Mickey?
I don't remember. Lots of recruits jumped ship after Spider-Man wrecked Fist Tower.
The way she was talking about him, I thought he'd be her second in command in less than a week.
Jumping ladder just because he's friends with Tinker. That would have sucked.
We would have had to arrange a little training accident for him.
Whatever. He left.
I like your new place. Is there a Phantom anywhere?
Seen Finn's friend since she showed him around Fist Tower? What was his name? Mike? Mickey?
I don't remember. Lots of recruits jumped ship after Spider-Man wrecked Fist Tower.
The way she was talking about him, I thought he'd be her second in command in less than a week.
Jumping ladder just because he's friends with Tinkerer. That would have sucked.
We would have had to arrange a little training accident for him.
Whatever. He left. Problem solved itself.
People are scared of us now.